where does love, the result is peace, and where there's no love, there's no peace. Because it's when people start to love others, that's where they start to care about the others, and that's where we start to care about others, that's how we progress with the peace. So I think where love and peace is a result of love for me.